lemon peels and warm water pass for finger bowls in your local restaurant. But for Sita and her three children, it's dinner. On a good day, they can relish some salt with it. This is not the story of one village but several others in Jharkhand. News 18 travels across Jharkhand to uncover cases of hunger being a silent killer in the state. Although 12 deaths in the past 1 year has rocked the state either due to non-existence of ration cards, biometric authentication failure or deletion of names under ration list, the government maintains that not only can they not cover the 20% of rural population under PDS but that the only way to help them would be freebies. Part 1 of the series looks deep into the cause of starvation, allegation of hungry villagers and the counter by government officials.